Sat back with the window down.
Hey, so this is another awesome edition of Jusuf's life. So I just need to recap, okay? So actually I wanted to film, like, I had a Christmas party with my friends and I wanted to film there. But that day was just so stressful. So I didn't end up filming there. Today is the day after that. And I'm just cleaning my room and preparing for the actual Christmas. And my room was such a mess yesterday because I was just running around finishing presents and packing them. So this is the current mess I'm sitting in. These are all my school stuffs. And on my bed I have a huge pile of clothes, if you want to see that. And I'm just going to start cleaning up. And after, I'm going to take some pictures with my sister because my Instagram, I need to bring that a level up because I've just kind of been neglecting that. If I don't post my Instagram, just know that I'm really stressed and that I don't have any time for that. So yeah. But anyways, as you can see, I definitely need to clean now. So I'm just listening to some TED Talks and watching some Zoe vlogs, and I'm gonna catch you later. You can be proud of me because I just cleaned up my floor, and now we can head to this. I'm just making myself some noodle soup and can show you guys. And I'm gonna put it in here. Got some chopsticks, but also I got spoon fork because I might fail eating with those. So this is my lunch. Guys, my reindeer ears need some stitching up because, I don't know if you can see, this antler is kind of broken. I just got some needle and thread here in my cool sewing kit. I used to do a lot of like weird stuff, so I'm just gonna stitch this up. Interrupting that real quick. So back in summer, I got this disposable camera and we took a lot of pictures with it, so I sent it in and I thought they were going to send it back to me, but actually you have to pick them up. Now we can look at our summer pictures and I'm really excited to see if they're not all blurry and like useless. So yeah, and it's also really cool because I literally forgot what like pictures we took, so yeah, let's see. Okay, so in here we have them. How many pictures are there? 20? Okay, oh my god. Can you see this? What the? Guys, look! They even came out good! Okay, let's see. So we took a lot of pictures in the pool. Here's one of me. So I'm just going to show you guys my favorite. Also have one with Iris. Yeah. Really cool memories. So these are my favorites. So first here we have Fiona and me. And then we have Fiona. Then here my sister. Then random, just our pool. And then at night we just took these, so they're so awesome. Okay, and then look at this fail Jusuf. Okay, yeah, definitely going to do that next year. And wherever you're going, like, I think it's so cool to bring a disposable camera, send it in and get the pictures back. So just packed up my bag, and as you can see, light is streaming into this room. It's time to go and take some pictures. Let's go. Now we're outside heading up the mountain so we can take some cool pictures. Oh, sun my face. Okay, I'm gonna see you later.
Blood money, how did you afford this ring that I love, honey? Just another.
So now we're here in this mountain and I took off my clothes so we can take proper pictures. Okay, so we're going to try to light these up. They're like these. And we'll see if it works. I actually still have a lot of them, so. So, I don't know why, but this just didn't work. Like, we tried it so many times. Like, okay, wait. No, okay. It will just not work, so. Fuck this stick. We're just going to buy new ones. I mean, I got them last year. Maybe they don't work anymore, so. Yeah. Just take the pictures another time. Stick them in your pants, because there's a lot of it. This is Katya, and I'm currently taking some pictures of her with my sweater on. So, yeah. I don't know if I'm vlogging with this camera, but we're just now walking, basically taking a walk, because it's really pretty up here, but it's so cold. Like, I'm almost dying. I got my gloves on. I'm gonna see what helps. So now we're at home finally, and we're making some tea. Cause we're really cold, so got this. It's like an apple tea. It's really good.
Apple.
Hey, orange. Hey, apple. Okay. So yeah. So we have some pizza here. So Katya's has some cheese, and mine doesn't. And it just has some falafel and some random stuff we threw on there. Yeah. Okay, so now we're going to play Just Dance 3. And we used to be obsessed with Just Dance, and we used to play it every single time Katya came over. So let's go.
Let's go to the mall.
We're going to dance. Let's go to the mall. And I'm gonna show you some parts. So I'm just on a walk this morning because it's kind of nice weather and it's like a good way to wake up. But now I guess I'm gonna go home. You saw like how pretty it is this morning, but I'm gonna see you at home in my warm room again. So yeah, that was my way to start this vlog. I came back about 1 hour ago, and I'm currently just painting some Christmas cards because I love doing that by myself instead of getting cards. Because I think it's way more personal, so I can give you guys a sneak peek. I mean, these are all like, you know, related to my These are all kind of related to my friends. You may think they're kind of random. I'm loving this watch so much. It's so pretty, and it's so beautiful, and I just love wearing it, so yeah. And also, I got these really adorable stickers that are like snowmen. So, I'm gonna stick them on my presents, and yeah. Currently just wrapping some gifts. This paper is actually from IKEA. It's really cute, so as you can see, my talents are not great in wrapping gifts, but I'm trying. This is my gift wrapping station. I don't think I can do this one-handed like that, and then stick it on. Get some washi tape, and I'm gonna finish it up. I recently got this, which is copper spray paint, and I think you guys know that I love copper, so I want to try to spray paint this. So I'm gonna attempt that, and I'm going to show you guys the end result. Progress so far, it looks quite okay. I actually just sprayed my hand, so this is kind of the first layer. I'm just gonna let that dry, hope no cat comes and like poops in it or something. Let's go! I'm currently eating some lunch, and typical Asian, I'm just eating some bamboo. And I'm watching Kevin Home Alone, or just Home Alone, because I've never watched that movie and it's so many people's favorite. So just watching that on Netflix. Okay guys, so I'm really excited because I just got my package from Windsor, and so they sent me some stuff, and I like ordered like Christmas sweaters, and I didn't think that I would get them before Christmas, but I did, so I'm so excited. Let me just say, ugly Christmas sweater game on point. Like, look at this fox. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's really cute. And also I've got some paint here because I was painting something. And I also have this sweater with like a cool Santa on it, which is really cool. Okay, so now I have my friend over and we're just baking. Also, I'm wearing my Christmas sweater and we're trying to make brownies, but according to our talent, like, let's hope this comes out good. So currently putting in the ingredients, we're trying to make these, which are from this vegan book. So yeah. Okay guys, so we already made our first mistake. So we put chocolate into the dry mixture, which was for the glazing, which was for the icing. So now we're just trying to filter that out. Okay.
So,
yep.
Aww. No, like this chocolate has to get out. We need to separate this. Okay, wait. So, yep.
Is that for cuisine?
Oh shit.
Yeah, you did it.
That's not
So these are my shoes that I got. So these are completing from my friend. Mm-hmm. And they're completing my Christmas outfit, which is with these ratchet leggings and this ugly Christmas sweater. And yeah. So I'm currently sifting this away from the chocolate to separate the chocolate. So yeah, now we have this chocolate.
Okay, so now we're mixing together this dough. It's kind of failing, it's kind of dry, so we don't really know what to do.
Can you hear our music sound?
So currently we're dancing, we're playing this dance, and we're pretty tired.
Just dance!
Woo! Because this dance is really tiring, so if you want like a workout that's fun, like seriously, just play just dance. So now, we just put in the chest dance 4, so we're gonna play that. Okay, so now we're currently on the mission to get some food. So I'm here on my penny board and my friend is walking though. So he's filming. Alright. Oh, I'm almost falling. Oh. So we're just here driving along. It's kind of hard because like I'm on the penny board and I'm like, carrying this camera, which is huge, and I'm looking really ratchet. So,
so back on track at home, got my kebab here, and I just get it usually with falafel and just with ketchup as sauce instead of like cocktail or yogurt. So yeah, it's really good. Let's get eating. So now I'm just going to watch something on Netflix, basically winter break goals.
Lasagna has been helping out before.
I'm kind of in a struggle, so I was just wrapping my sister's presents, and I actually lost one of her presents. Like, I tried to hide it from her in my room, and now I can't find it. Like, Jusuf, seriously. So thank you guys so much for watching this vlog. I hope I have no chocolate in my mouth because I was just eating our brownies. Thank you so much for following my day. Yeah, I really love vlogging. It's just a lot of work, but I feel like if I have fun doing it, then I'll also end up editing it and uploading it. So if you see this on YouTube, give it a thumbs up, cause it was a successful vlog. And subscribe for more. I'm gonna see you later. Alright.